Good morning. I'm here with Frank Amalfitano from United Veterans Beacon House and Bonnie Amanita, the manager of the Cobble Baker Residential Brokerage Northport Regional Office, to talk with you about the United Veterans Beacon House program that Cobble Baker is supporting and is doing so much good work here on Long Island. I'd like to introduce Frank to you.
Our charity's mission is to provide safe and affordable housing for veterans that suffer from substance abuse, PTSD, TBIs, traumatic brain injuries. Many of the people that come to us come with nothing. You can't imagine what this would do to a family. Without the community, many of our veterans would go without.
United Veteran Beacon House houses about 1,000 people every year who are in crisis. And these are veterans who have served our country, defended the American dream, and are back here stateside, and many of them are homeless, and they are faced with nothing to eat, no place to stay, and if not for the efforts of Frank and his organization, they would literally be on the street that night. We know that many of these individuals will sleep on a cot with nothing on it, just an empty cot, if we are not able to provide the linens, the pillows, the blankets, the sheets, in order to give them just a little bit of comfort. And that's why the 700 agents at Cobble Baker Residential Brokerage are really getting behind this organization to help to collect these items and to ask you for your help.